So this is the final product of the fender. Took me about 7 minutes to paint it and overnight to dry. And by far, this is the best. You can see the bush. It's not sanded or buffed out or anything like that. It's sprayed, and that's pretty much it. You can see, I don't know if you can see the orange peel, but it's very, very minimal. You can see the bushes and everything there. Both fenders have the same quality, so. Got the skirts, front bumper. About to paint the rear. And hope you guys enjoy.